Actress Kangana Ranaut said she's glad that her film Mental Hai Kya will get a solo release on July 26 after Hrithik Roshan decided to shift the release of his Super 30 to avert a media circus. Hrithik on Thursday issued a statement, "I have decided to shift the release date of my film Super 30 in order to save myself from the personal trauma and toxic mental violence this would cause. Despite the film being ready, I have requested my producers to shift and announce the next suitable date as soon as possible," Hrithik said in a statement posted on Twitter, who has had a personal clash with Kangana in the past. Soon after, Kangana issued a statement commenting on Hrithik's sympathy playing games. Hrithik Roshan, Madhu Menchena and Ekta Kapoor had collectively decided that Hrithik would push the release date of Super 30 and Ekta will bring her film Mental Hai Kya on July 26. They had taken this call last week itself. Kangana wrote, "I don't know why he wrote this soap story, but I am glad Mental Hai Kya is getting a solo release. I salute my producer Ekta Kapoor for making her way in this male-dominated industry. It's not easy to do what she does. I applaud her courage and power." However, a statement on behalf of Balaji Motion Pictures said the decision was merely taken for better box office prospects for Mental Hai Kya.